The father at the center of an Amber Alert is now charged with first-degree murder. Robeson County authorities also charged Claude Werrell with assault with a deadly weapon with intent to kill after Wednesday's incident. Werrell's 9-year-old daughter was found safe, and we are looking to learn more about the circumstances surrounding this case and what prompted the charge.